This question, we are given a voltage supply. So we are talking about voltage that supply to your